Blessings by Philip Kemmer. Philip is a really exceptional arranger that does all kinds of orchestration, and this book is a contemporary worship song, praise and worship songs that you may know. We're going to do Your Great Name, which is 45. I find that this book particularly is a little bit simpler as far as it doesn't have a lot of notes to it. It's got a more open space, so some of these songs, if you're a piano teacher and you have students that are in grade school, well, or maybe more teenage or more advanced, that could want to play on a Sunday morning, this might be a book where you could find some songs that they would know that are being sung at church, but the difficulty level is not quite as high as other clubs.
Thank you.
can't play syncopation, you don't know the difference between. Not choose this song, it's okay, because it requires that you know the difference between all that and then you really stick. There's a fair amount of hand changing, but there's lots and lots of patterns that repeat all the way through this. So once you've learned the first one, you've got the whole thing done. And you did see me cross hands over. You've written some things where you're playing, you know, left hand, and you cross with your left hand below the right hand, crosses over the left hand, back and forth. But it's very easy crossover kind of stuff. So keeps you from getting bored.